Welcome along then to Interlagos as we await the green light to get today's qualifying session underway. So qualifying is complete and we're all set for an exciting race tomorrow. Your top three are Vettel, Bottas and Lewis Hamilton. It's time for today's race at the Autódromo José Carlos Pache circuit here in Sao Paulo. And as any of the 80,000 capacity crowd will tell you, this is going to be a fantastic race. Interlagos, always a very special race here in Brazil. It's a 2.7-mile circuit with 9 lefts and 6 rights for a total of 15 corners. The fastest lap today should have an average speed of around 135 miles per hour, if, of course, the weather stays dry until the end of the Grand Prix. I, for one, can't wait to get started. And there's another very excited little chap here beside me as well. It's our very own Anthony Davidson. Great to see you again today.
Thanks for that, Crofty. And I'm really anxious to get underway here. We've got all the makings of a great race today. World champions in competitive cars, lots of drivers on form, and I suspect a few strategists on the pit wall looking to try something a bit different and maybe jump their cars up the order.
Well then, after an exciting qualifying session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. Sebastian Vettel has a clear track ahead of him today. He starts in pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Ricciardo, Max Verstappen, and Magnussen, Raikkonen, Hülkenberg, Ocon, and Sergio Perez, Grosjean, Gasly, Charles Leclerc, and Alonso, Van Dorn, Sainz, Lance Stroll, and Marcus Ericsson. Hartley and Sergey Sirotkin rounds off the grid.
Your eyes open on the run to turn one and keep it clean. We want to come out in one piece. Good luck.
We'll be right back.
is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. best in lap you can. is 7.1 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. We'll be right back. soon. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Great effort there from Ferrari to take the victory today. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs. And that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
And now it's time to wind down and celebrate after that fantastic Grand Prix. Here they come, your top three, out onto the podium. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
I think it has to be Sergey Sirotkin. You know, good on the tyres, some nice passes. I can't really think of anyone who caught my eye more today.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next time.